Hello friends, I welcome you all to my channel. Today I'm solving one OLYMPIAD maths question based on logarithm and trigonometry. Question is solve in the period 0 to 2 pi, both are included, logarithm of 1 plus cos x base square root 2 times of sin x is equal to 2. So if you will recall the concept of logarithm and exponential, we know that if a raised to the power b is equal to c, that means logarithm of c base a is equal to b. So here your base is equal to square root sin x, and logarithm of 2, that means base power 2 is equal to 1 plus cos x. So I am converting this as exponential function. So this implies that square root of sin x whole power 2 is equal to 1 plus cos x. Since I have to solve it, find the value of x, so I am simplifying this. It will be 2 sin square x is equal to 1 plus cos x. The next line, we will convert the sin square as cos square. So 1 minus cos square x is equal to 1 plus cos x. On further simplification, it will be 2 minus 2 cos square x is equal to 1 plus cos x, or it will be 2 cos square x plus cos x minus 1 is equal to 0. On splitting the middle term, 2 cos square x plus 2 cos x minus cos x minus 1 is 0. So this gives me two factors. One is 2 cos x minus 1 and cos x plus 1. So I am getting, there are two values of cos x. One is either 2 cos x is equal to 1 or cos x is equal to half. From the second factor, cos x is equal to minus 1. Now let us check the solution, whether both will be the solution or anything will be rejected. Coming to first one is cos x is equal to half. Cos x is equal to half, and the value is x is in between 0 to 2 pi. We know this is half is either pi by 3, or it will be positive in the fourth quadrant, that will be 2 pi minus pi by 3. 2 pi minus pi by 3, it will be, or it will be negative pi by 3. These are the two values. Now, if we'll analyze this logarithm, root 2 sin x into 1 plus cos x is equal to 2. Here, this pi by 3, it will satisfy this equation. But this will not satisfy, because again the sin x will be minus pi by 3, will be negative. So it is discarded. This we can write minus pi by 3, or we can write 2 pi minus pi by 3. That is also fourth quadrant, that will be 5 pi by 3. That is also rejected because sin x will be negative at the time. Now coming to cos x is equal to 1. Cos is equal to negative 1. Cos x is equal to negative 1, you will put in this logarithm definition. It will be 1 minus 1, that will be 0. We know that logarithm of 0 to any base is not defined. So cos x is equal to negative 1 is rejected. Then what is the final solution? Final solution is only pi by 3. Equal to pi by 3 is solution. I hope you have enjoyed the answer. Practice some more questions. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like the video, share, and comment down. Thank you.